Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman, who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. The emergency plan was used. And now, they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. She knew what would happen.
Choke on it.
And she let them. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated.
God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for—
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese, buddy, you all right?
Hey, Reese, what is your problem?
He gets headaches sometimes. Probably just a glitch in his wiring. He's all right. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
I don't think it can hear you.
Oh, that's what it wants us to think. You hear me, machine? I'm on to you. Enhance. Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing. I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touch...
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
That map could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
There's someone in there.
What do you mean, someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they're very much not alive.
Craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Well, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
In there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
It's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Ooh, how much you got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
Okay, this is... okay.
Yeah, you gotta do it.
I gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just...
shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Did you just do it already?
Okay! Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing is...
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh, ugh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing.
I got it.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Message 1. Athena. Gortys facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortys project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortys project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux, memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped...
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't. So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Ouch.
I'm fine.
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, Barry. Thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gortys Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on! Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day.
Oh,
good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent. Come on. Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, 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 welcome to the club. Just try not to fight yourself, kid. You might short yourself out of death. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself.
Jack, what? No, this is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This just doesn't make any sense.
Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! It's like I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. No, that's stupid. No way.
Look, you kind of deserved it, Jack.
I'm sorry. Deserved it? I brought order to this pisshole of a planet.
No. Whatever your intentions really were, you went way too far.
Oh, you can't even begin to understand my intentions. You think I haven't had to make sacrifices?
Too many people die.
Too many people die! Give me a break! That's what people do!
No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, give me a cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is. Stand still, damn it.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head, dude.
What's the matter with you?
Whoa! Freeze! So much pain? Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing?
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay, well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here! Loaderbot, hey!
Oh, I see. Now you need me.
Okay.
Get it! We gotta go!
When we get back. But we have to not die right now.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can use my Echo Eye to find us a place to hide.
We're in the desert. There's nowhere to go.
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it! What are you guys doing?
What's it look like?
Ugh!